Studio today.
Yes, we do.
Amanda, who do we have?
We have comedian Pat Quinn. We have actress, comedian Brittany Sampson. We have actor J.C. Vasquez.
Whoop, whoop.
We have graphic designer and actor Rick Kneifel.
Hi, all right. Welcome to the studio, guys.
Yes.
Thank you for coming. So today we are drinking a very special drink from Italia. Amanda, what are we drinking?
It's called an Aperol Spritz.
Mm-hmm. Say it again.
Aperol Spritz.
Ah, turns me on, you know.
Oh, I turned him on already.
Yeah. What's in it, baby?
I'll take him up to the camera. Prosecco, Aperol Spritz, and San Pellegrino, and you can garnish if you'd like with an orange wedge, and that's about it.
Oh, nice.
Very good on a, you know, hot day.
Yeah, bubbly.
Cheers, you guys.
Cheers to that.
I'm trying to be sexy, it didn't work.
God. So anyway, guys, Patrick is a comedian. Mm-hmm. Do you have any shows coming up, Pat?
Yes, I have. I'm doing actually my favorite show that I like to do around town. I've been doing it for like a year and a half. It's in a backyard, and so we've been moving it around to different places, usually on the west side. Mm-hmm. But this one coming up on the 2nd, just before Labor Day, is our first time out of the west side. We're doing it in the Hollywood Hills.
Oh, you fancy, huh?
Yeah, we fancy.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
We fancy. These Aperol Levines,
Spritz,
whatever they're
yes.
called. Aperol Spritz, yeah. So I'm pretty excited about that. We got some good comics coming out. We've usually got at least one or two like big A-list comics as well. And
Amanda Michelle.
Mm-hmm. Amanda Michelle did the last one. And then the show's always free. And if you're interested in checking it out, you go to my website, which is iampatquinn.com. And that's where the details will be after that.
Sweet.
Cool.
It should be pretty fun, yeah.
It was an awesome show. I had a blast, and I was very proud of myself for not jumping in the pool naked.
Good.
It gets that crazy. Yeah. If you go with comedy, then just drunk party.
Yes.
And then that's why it's cool. So fun. Yeah.
It's like a timeline.
Hi, Brittany.
Hi.
So Brittany is a writer, you guys. What was the last thing you wrote?
So I'm working on a book right now called Becoming Famous, Everything I Did in Los Angeles Besides Become Famous. I have an excerpt from the book.
Oh, what does that mean? You printed it out on paper?
I printed it out on paper.
Oh, then yeah.
And I can read you an excerpt from the book.
Oh, that's not, let's hear it. Yeah. Shh, quiet.
I know, I feel like I'm...
I drove through the Arby's drive-thru before work today. I was at the station where you order, and while waiting for my total, I glanced to my right. It was then that I saw a college-age girl in a jean miniskirt exit her fancy silver car, squat next to it, and pee all over the parking lot asphalt. I turned my head away, unsure of what I had seen. It was 4 p.m. on a Tuesday, and she could have just gone inside if she had to pee. It seemed insane.
Mm.
Was I going insane?
I hope not, you guys.
Sorry.
Oh my god, that really happened?
Yes.
Yeah,
every story in my book really happened.
Shut up.
And it's about my journey of becoming an actress.
Mm-hmm. You guys, get that book.
Yeah.
Get that book. I mean, I'm going to read it.
BrittanySampson.com.
There you go. Oh, nice plug.
Yeah, like
JC, I want to call you Juan Carlos. I don't know why. I want to be like Juan Carlos.
Juan Carlos, buongiorno. Ok, bene. Grazie, grazie. Ok, ok, ok. Ah,
kidding.
Craft.
Cheers. Anyway, JC just is an actor here in LA, you guys.
Yeah.
You're a new transplant.
I'm a new transplant.
Transgender from New York.
Transplant.
Sorry.
That's later.
My bad.
Okay.
Call me Caitlin.
So how's LA treating you?
Yeah, so LA's treating me very well. It's very different from New York, but I'm actually really loving it.
Yeah, I heard you drove across country, right? How was
it? I drove from Miami all the way to
Where are we
here?
This apartment.
I came straight to North Hollywood.
you guys, we have Rick. Rick is a graphic designer and an actor as well.
Yes, he is.
Very true.
Yeah.
I got to just work on a bunch of projects. I mainly do like print stuff. Also, I'm like a photographer, so I do some.
Wait, do you like headshots? I'm sure you get that question like, all the time. Yeah, do you have like a website and like.
Well, I have my Facebook page, which is Rick James Photography and Graphic Design.
That whole thing?
Well,
I don't know if I can spell all that.
That's
I gave up after
RJ Design and Photo. Rick
okay.
James.
Okay.
Oh, sorry. Okay. That's shorter. It's sweeter.
Nice.
And Photo with an F.
With an F?
Oh, excuse me. Is that how you spell it?
Nice. That's how I spell it.
Oh, no.
I mean, that's how I.
Oh, I'm asking.
Kindergarten teacher told me.
Named Amanda Michelle.
And named Amanda Michelle. Well, if you were living under a rock, you.
Damn it. How come I thought I shut it off?
So, well, if you're living under a rock, if you.
Hello? I'm busy right now. Oh no, I don't want to invest.
So the eclipse happened.
It was a scam call.
Yeah, the eclipse happened this week. Did you guys see it?
Yeah.
No.
Yeah.
I did.
I was afraid because I didn't have those glasses. I didn't know where to get the glasses.
I was scared too.
Yeah, it's fine. You can just look right at it.
Yeah?
Yeah, that's what I did. Nothing's wrong.
Are your eyes? Are your eyes okay? Can you see us right now? How many fingers am I holding up?
Who?
Yeah, exactly. Oh, okay.
Grandma?
I stood like 2 feet away from like the shadow by the no.
Oh.
from the window.
God, okay.
And I was so worried to look at stuff. I didn't work. I just saw the sky was weird.
I ran and hid, and I couldn't even leave my apartment until it was over.
Yeah, you brought your dog out, didn't you?
That's like an hour. That's like 2 hours.
I know. The worst 2 hours of my life.
Jesus,
it's scary.
It was scary. I just jumped into a random car passing by, hoping it was my Uber. I'm like, take me to work.
Because not everyone's
in there. I had the big hat on and sunglasses. I have to go to the Grove.
Oh my God. So Amanda. Anyway, guys, that's our show today. I'm Shamar Philippe.
And then the Michelle.
I'm Patrick Quinn.
Brittany Sampson.
JC Vasquez.
I'm Rick Carroll.
Four more. Cheers. Bye.